Straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride!
This kid.
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
What are you waiting for?
This is a good spot.
Yeah. I must remember to thank Colm O'Driscoll for planning it out so well for us.
And for providing all the explosives. Real generous of the feller.
Is there a problem, Arthur? Come on, Bill.
When is it due?
Half an hour, at most, if it's on time. Well, go on then.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here. Don't need you distracting me here, Morgan.
Mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Includes you, Arthur. Why are you doing this, Arthur? Just pull up your bandana. Cover your face, Arthur. Have you forgotten the price on our heads?
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
It was fine.
My fault. Come
on! You're pathetic. You know that?
Stay calm.
Train.
There better be some money at the end of this!
All these bastards must be guarded shut!
We need the car back, right?
Yep, keep pushing on!
Watch out! There's a shooter up top!
Still okay?
Now, why the old Driscoll's brought so many
Come on! You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will. Come on, boys. Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
Four, three, two, one. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
We don't want to kill you.
My own.
We just want to rob your boss.
Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace. Well,
now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes.
Should be easy as cake.
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that.
Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
Open the goddamn door when I say so. All right.
Come on. Get in there.
Ha. Ah. There. See? That's how it's done.
Shit. It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live.
Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
No, this looks like something.
Yeah. Come on! Let's hurry this along, boys!
I think I got him!
Nice!
Well, thank God. Come on!
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back,
We'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!